Starting today, students and staff at ICC can roll up their sleeves and get vaccinated. Healthcare teams started giving the vaccinations this morning on the Fulton and the Tupelo campuses. The vaccinations will continue tomorrow. They'll start at 9 in the morning and go until noon. They will also set up at the Belden location on Wednesday. The COVID vaccine is free for employees, students, their families, and the public.